Now to some breaking news. An elderly woman who was reported missing early this morning has been found dead. This just came into our newsroom. 83-year-old Norma Reed was last seen this morning at her home in Walton Hills. There is no other information available right now. We will have the very latest later in our newscast tonight on News Channel 5 at 11 as well as NewsNet5.com.